Hey, it's Troy Campbell, the U.S. Bird. Someone asked me to do a video about what is appropriate and inappropriate dress for young men and young ladies. And I just want you to kind of take a look and you can kind of determine for yourself. Some things are too tight, other things stick out a bit much. And I think overall that if you're going to dress appropriate, you should wear something that complements you, but makes you feel good and makes you feel beautiful. Not just wanted, but what may be underneath your clothes, your life, your mood.